11th standard business maths, trigonometry, exercise 4.3, fourth sum. Prove that the first one, cos alpha minus cos beta whole square plus sin alpha minus sin beta whole square equal to 4 sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2. We have to prove this. We should take a solution. It's a LHS equal to cos alpha minus cos beta whole square plus sin alpha minus sin beta whole square. We know that the formula cos C minus cos D is equal to 2 minus 2 sin C minus D, C plus D divided by 2 into sin C minus D divided by 2 is the one of the formula. Next is sin C minus sin D equal to 2 cos C plus D divided by 2 sin C minus D divided by 2 is the formula. Two formula we should substitute. LHS equal to cos alpha minus cos beta. It's a cos C minus cos D formula. So what is here? Minus 2 sin C is alpha, D is a beta. So what is the alpha plus beta divided by 2 sin C is alpha minus D is a beta divided by 2 whole square plus sin alpha minus sin beta. Sin C minus sin D is 2 cos C plus D divided by 2 sin C minus D divided by 2. So C is alpha, D is beta. You should substitute 2 cos C is alpha plus D is beta divided by 2 sin alpha minus beta divided by 2 whole square. Square then minus is a plus, 2 square is a 4, sin square alpha plus beta divided by 2 into sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2 plus 2 square is a 4 cos square alpha plus beta divided by 2 sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2. We should take a common terms of 4 sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2 is a common sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2. What is the remaining here? Sin square alpha plus beta divided by 2 plus, it's a sin 4 sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2 is a common, then cos square alpha plus beta divided by 2. We know that the one of the formula is sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. We know that formula. We should substitute that form. Sin square alpha plus beta divided by 2 plus cos square alpha plus beta divided by 2. So value is what? 1. 4 into sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2 into this value is 1 equal to 1 into this value is what? Same 4 sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2. This is a 4 sin square alpha minus beta divided by 2. So what is here? This is a RHS. LHS equal to RHS. Hence proved. That's all. second sum, sin a into sin 60 plus a, sin 60 minus a equal to 1 by 4 sin 3a. Solution, LHS equal to sin a sin 60 plus a sin 60 minus a. We should prove 1 by 4 sin 3a. Sin a into, we know that the formula, sin a plus b into sin a minus b equal to sin square a minus sin square b is the formula. Sin a into, this is a sin a plus b, sin a minus b, a is a 60, b is a, so sin square a means sin square 60 minus sin square b means sin square a equal to sin a into sin 60 degree, we know that root 3 divided by 2, sin square means it's whole square, minus sin square a equal to sin a into root 3 divided by 2 whole square is root 3 square is 3, 2 square is 4, minus sin square a. Take the LCM, sin a into 3 minus cross multiple here 4 sin square a divided by 4. Sin a we should multiply inside here 3 1 by 4, it's a sin a we should multiply inside 3 sin a minus 4 sin a into sin square a is sin cube a divided by 4. We should take a 1 by 4 is the common here. This is the LHS equal to 1 by 4 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a equal to 1 by 4. We know that one of the formula is 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a equal to sin 3a is the formula. So we should substitute here sin 3a, that is equal to 1 by 4 sin 3a. So that is equal to RHS. LHS equal to RHS. Hence proved. That's all. Prove that first one, sin a minus b into sin c plus sin b minus c into sin a plus sin c minus a into sin b equal to 0. We should take a solution. LHS equal to sin a minus b into sin c plus sin b minus c into sin a plus sin c minus a into sin b. We should prove its value is 0. So we know that ABC or triangle, it's make an angle is what? A plus sum of three angles, A, B plus B plus C equal to 180 degree. A plus B plus C equal to 180 degree. We should make it A equal to what is the 180 minus b plus c. A value b plus c we should take right hand side minus of b plus c. Next b is a b we should take a remaining we should take right hand side b value is a 180 minus a plus c. Next is a c we should take a 180 minus a plus b is a minus a plus b. So these are the values of a, b and c. We should substitute the sum of sin a minus b into sin c value. We know that 180 minus a plus b plus sin b minus c into sin a value. We know that sin of a is 180 minus b plus c. 180 minus b plus c. Next show plus sin c minus a into sin b value. We know that what is the 180 minus a plus c. 180 minus a plus c. It is equal to sin a minus b into sin formula is a sin of 180 minus theta equal to sin theta. Sin 180 minus theta equal to sin theta. So we should substitute for this formula here. Sin 180 minus theta is a plus b. So what is here? Sin a plus b plus sin b minus c. Sin 180 minus theta is a sin theta. So 180 minus b plus c is a sin b plus c plus sin c minus a. 180 sin 180 minus theta is a sin theta a plus c sin a plus c. We know that another one formula sin a plus b into sin a minus b equal to sin square a minus sin square b is the formula. That formula we should substitute here. Sin a minus b into sin a plus b. It's a multiple, no problem. Sin a minus b into sin a plus b. We should substitute this formula. So what is here? Sin square a minus sin square b. Here sin square b, the same formula we should apply. A is b, b is c. Sin square b minus sin square c. Here also plus sin c minus a plus c, c plus a, both are equal. So sin square c minus sin square a. See, this is a sin square a minus sin square a is cancel. Sin square b minus sin square b plus sin square b cancel. Minus sin square c plus sin square c is cancel. 0 equal to RHS. 0 is RHS, therefore LHS equal to RHS. Hence prove. That's all. And prove that second sum 2 cos pi by 13 cos 9 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13 equal to 0. We should prove solution later. LHS equal to 2 cos pi by 13 cos 9 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13. So we know the formula 2 cos A cos B is equal to cos A plus B plus cos A minus B is the formula. So we should substitute this formula for this LHS equal to 2 cos A cos B. So A is pi by 13, B is 9 pi divided by 13. So cos A plus B cos pi by 13 is A plus B is 9 pi divided by 13 plus cos A minus B. A is pi by 13 minus B is 9 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13. Remaining 2 we should write. So that is equal to cos pi plus 9 pi is 10 pi divided by 13 plus cos pi minus 9 pi is minus 8 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13 equal to cos 10 pi divided by 13 plus cos of minus theta equal to cos of minus theta equal to plus cos theta is the formula. So we should write cos of minus 8 pi divided by 13 is cos 8 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13 equal to cos 10 pi divided by 13 is, we should write cos pi minus 3 pi divided by 13. So 13 into pi is 13 pi, 13 pi minus 3 pi is 10 pi. So we should write like this plus cos 8 pi, we should write pi minus 5 pi divided by 13. So 13 into pi is what? 13 pi minus 5 pi is what? 8 pi. Next show plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13. So we know that one of the formula is cos of pi minus theta equal to cos theta minus cos theta is the formula. That means cos of 180 minus theta. Pi means 180 minus theta equal to minus cos theta is the formula. So we should substitute here. It is equal to minus cos 3 pi divided by 13 minus cos 5 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13. So minus cos 3 pi divided by 13 plus cos 3 pi by 13 minus cos 5 pi by 13 plus cos 5 pi divided by 13 is cancelled and is equal to 0 equal to RHS. LHS equal to RHS to prove. Solution. LHS equal to cos 2A minus cos 3A divided by sin 2A plus sin 3A. So we know that the formula cos C minus cos d equal to minus 2 sine c plus d divided by 2 sine c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. Next is the sine c plus sine d formula. Sine c plus sine d is the formula. 2 sine c plus d divided by 2 into cos c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. We should substitute this two formula here. LHS equal to cos 2a minus cos 3a. C is a 2a, d is a 3a. We should substitute minus 2 sine c is a 2a plus d is a 3a divided by 2 sine c minus d. C is a 2a minus d is a 3a divided by 2 divided by sine c plus sine d. Sine 2a plus sine 3a. C is a 2a, d is a 3a. We should substitute 2 sine c plus d divided by 2. 2a plus 3a divided by 2 into cos c minus d divided by 2. 2a minus 3a divided by 2. That is equal to 2, 2 cancel, minus sine 5a divided by 2 sine 2a minus 3a is minus a, divided by 2 divided by sine 5a divided by 2. 2a plus 3a is 5a divided by 2 cos 2a minus 3a is minus a divided by 2. So sine 5a by 2, sine 5a by 2 is cancelled, equal to minus sine minus a divided by 2 divided by cos minus a divided by 2. From the formula we know that cos of minus theta equal to plus cos theta. Another one is the sine of minus theta equal to minus sine theta. We should substitute this formula. Sine of minus theta, like this, theta is a by 2. So minus sine theta, minus into minus, plus sine a by 2 divided by cos minus of a by 2 is cos of minus theta is cos theta. So cos of a by 2. Another one formula is tan theta equal to sine theta divided by cos theta is the formula. So sine theta divided by cos theta form this one. So that is equal to what is the tan theta? That is equal to RHS. LHS equal to RHS. Theta is what? A by 2 here. Tan A by 2. So tan A by 2. LHS equal to RHS. Hence, prove. Next show. Second sum. Cos 7a plus cos 5a divided by sin 7a minus sin 5a equal to cot a. We have to prove. Solution. LHS equal to cos 7a plus cos 5a divided by sin 7a minus sin 5a. We know the formula. Cos c plus cos d equal to 2 cos c plus d divided by 2 into cos c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. Next show. Sin c minus sin d equal to 2 cos c plus d divided by 2 into sin c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. So we should substitute this formula here. LHS equal to cos a cos c plus cos d form of c is 7a, d is 5a. So we should substitute 2 cos c plus d 7a plus 5a divided by 2 cos c minus d 7a minus 5a divided by 2 whole divided by sin c minus sin d form sin c minus sin d is 2 cos c plus d divided by 2 sin c minus d divided by 2. So 2 cos c plus d divided by 2 7a plus 5a divided by 2 sin c minus d divided by 2 7a minus 5a divided by 2, that is equal to 2 cos 7a plus 5a is 12a divided by 2 cos 7a minus 5a is 2a divided by 2 cos 7a plus 5a is 12a divided by 2 sin 7a minus 5a is 2a divided by 2. Here 2 cancel, cos 12a by 2 cos 12a by 2 is cancel. Make sure 2 cancel here also 2 cancel, that is equal to cos a divided by sin a. We know that the formula cot a equal to cos a divided by sin a is the formula. Cos a divided by sin a is the formula. So cos a divided by sin a is cot a equal to cot a equal to RHS. Therefore LHS equal to RHS. This is RHS cot a. So LHS equal to RHS, hence proved. That's all. One sum, prove that cos 20, cos 40, cos 16, cos 80 equal to 1 divided by 16. Solution, we should take LHS. LHS equal to cos 20, cos 40, cos 60, cos 80. We know that cos 60 equal to 1 by 2 is the value. Substitute here cos 20, cos 40, cos 60 value 1 by 2 into cos 80. We should multiply then 1 by 2 into cos 20, cos 40, cos 80. This is the LHS, the equation number 1 we should take it. Let x equal to, except this 1 by 2 we should take this value. So what is the cos 20, cos 40, cos 80. We should take it's a x value we should multiply, both sides we should multiply by 2 sin 20. Multiple by, for the result, multiple by 2 sin 20. Then we get a easy, we should short method, we should do it. X 2 sin 20, multiple then 2 sin 20 into x equal to 2 sin 20 into cos 20 into cos 40 into cos 80. Both sides we should multiply by 2 sin 20. We know that the one of the formula is 2 sin A cos A equal to sin 2A is the formula. So x is we should take 2x sin 20 equal to 2 sin A cos A form. A is what 20. So sin 2A. So sin 2 into 20 into cos 40 cos 80. So that is equal to 2x sin 20 equal to 2 to the 4 sin 40 sin 40 cos 40 into cos 80. Next row, 2x sin 20 equal to, we should multiply and divide by 2. So 1 by 2 into 2 sin 40 cos 40. So 2 to cancel, then we get what is sin 40 cos 40 into cos 80 into cos 80. So again we should substitute the same formula, 2 sin A cos A, 2x into sin 20 equal to 1 by 2 into sin 2A, 2 sin A cos A equal to sin 2A, sin into 2 into A value is what, 40 into cos 80. Two x sin 20 equal to 1 by 2 into cos sin 2 into 40 is 2 for 8 sin 80 into cos 80. So 2x sin 20 equal to 1 by 2 into sin 80 into cos 80. Again we should multiply and divide 2. Then 2x sin 20 equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into 2 sin 80 cos 80. We should multiply and divide by 2. 2 to cancel, then sin 80 cos 80. 1 by 2 is here. So 2x sin 20, 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 is 1 by 4. 2 sin A cos B form. 2 sin A cos B is what? Sin 2A. So what is here? Sin 2A, 2 into 80. So that is equal to 1 by 4 sin into 2 into 80 is 160 degree. So this is a 2x sin 20. 2x sin 20 equal to 1 by 4. This is, we should write a sin 180 minus 20. Then what is there? 180 minus 20 is 160. So this 2 we should take down here. X sin 20 equal to 2 into 4 is 8, 1 by 8. Sin of 180 minus theta is sin theta. Sin 180 minus theta equal to sin theta is the formula. So what is here? Sin 20. Sin 180 minus theta. Theta is what? 20. So sin 20. Sin 20, sin 20, both sides cancel. So what is it? X equal to 1 by 8. X equal to 1 by 8. Already we know that X is what is here? LHS we should substitute x value is what is here, cos 20, cos 40, cos 80 value is x. So we should substitute here LHS from 1, LHS equal to 1 by 2 cos 20 cos 40 cos 80 cos 40 cos 80 equal to 1 by 2 into cos 20 cos 40 cos 80 is we know that x already taken, x is what, x equal to cos 20 cos 40 into cos 80 is the x. So we should substitute here x equal to 1 by 2 into x value, we know that what is there, 1 by 8. 1 by 8 equal to 1 into 1, 1 divided by 2 8s are 16 equal to RHS 1 by 16 RHS. Therefore LHS equal to RHS, hence proved. That's all. Sum, evaluate the first one, cos 20 plus cos 100 plus cos 140. So its value we should find out. Second one is the sin 50 minus sin 70 plus sin 10. Its both value we should find out. The first one is the solution given cos 20 plus cos 100 plus cos 140. We know the formula cos C plus cos D equal to 2 cos C plus D divided by 2 into cos C minus D divided by 2 is the formula. Cos C plus cos D from first one, it is equal to cos C is what, 20, cos D is what, 100. So we should substitute 2 cos C plus D, 20 plus 100 divided by 2 cos C minus D, 20 minus 100 divided by 2 plus cos 140 equal to 2 into cos 20 plus 100 is 120 divided by 2 cos 20 minus 100 is minus 80 divided by 2 plus cos 140 is equal to 2 cos 120 divided by 2 is 60 degree. 60 degree cos minus 80 divided by 2 is minus 40 degree plus cos 140. We know that one of the formula is cos of minus theta equal to plus cos theta. We should take cos of minus 40 is cos 40. So 2 into cos 60 degree is cos 60 degree value is 1 by 2. We should substitute 2 into 1 by 2 cos of minus theta is cos theta, so plus 40 plus cos 140. So 2 to cancel. What is the cos 40 plus cos 140? Again same formula we should use, the cos C plus cos D equal to 2 cos C plus D divided by 2 cos C minus D divided by 2. We should substitute cos C is 40, D is 140. So 2 cos C plus D, 40 plus 140 divided by 2 cos c minus d. 40 minus 140 cos 40 minus 140 divided by 2 equal to 2 into cos 40 plus 140 is 180 divided by 2 cos 40 minus 140 is minus 100 divided by 2. It is equal to 2 cos 180 divided by 2 is 90 degree. Divide them. Cos of 100 divided by 2 is 50, minus 50. We know that cos of minus theta is cos theta. So 2 into cos 90 degree value is cos 90 equal to 0. Cos 90 degree value. So 0 into cos of minus theta is what is cos theta. So cos 50 degree. It is a positive. So 2 into 0 is 0. 0 into cos 50 is 0. So 0 is it's the first one value. The same model. You should do it. The second one, sin 50 degree minus sin 70 degree plus sin 10 degree. We should complete. This is a homework. Sum, if cos a plus cos b equal to 1 by 2 and sin a plus sin b equal to 1 by 4, prove that tan a plus b divided by 2 equal to 1 by 2. So we should take the first one, cos a plus b, cos a plus cos b equal to 1 by 2. We know that the formula cos c plus cos d equal to 2 cos c plus d divided by 2 into cos c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. So we should substitute this formula. Cos c is a, d is a b. Then what is here? 2 cos a plus b divided by 2 cos a minus b divided by 2 equal to 1 by 2. So 2 we should take right hand side, cos a plus b divided by 2 cos a minus b divided by 2 equal to 1 by 4. This is the equation number 1 we should take. Next is given sin a plus sin b equal to 1 by 4. So we should use this formula, sin c plus sin d equal to 2 sin c plus d divided by 2 cos c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. So we should substitute this formula. Sin c is a, d is b. So what is 2 sin c plus d? C is what? A, d is b divided by 2 cos c minus d, a minus b divided by 2 equal to 1 divided by 4. 2 we should take right hand side, sin a plus b divided by 2 cos a minus b divided by 2 equal to 1 by 4. It's a take 2, then 1 divided by 4 to the 8. This is the equation number 2. We should use the two equations. The second equation divided by first equation. Then it's a divider. The second equation is what is here? Sin a plus b. A plus b divided by 2. Cos a minus b a minus b divided by 2 divided by cos a plus b divided by 2 a plus b divided by 2 into cos a minus b divided by 2 cos a minus b divided by 2 equal to right side we should take the divide of 1 by 8 divided by 1 divided by 4. So cos a minus b divided by 2 cos a minus b divided by 2 is cancelled. Sin a plus b divided by 2 divided by cos a plus b divided by 2 equal to, so reciprocal then 1 by 8 into 4 divided by 1. So 4 and 8 is cancelled 2 times, 1 time. Here we know that one of the formula tan theta equal to sin theta divided by cos theta is the formula. So sin theta is a plus b divided by 2 divided by cos theta is a plus b divided by 2. So sin theta cos theta divided by cos theta formula. So that is the tan theta. So tan a plus b divided by 2 equal to 1 into 1 is 1 divided by 2 1 is 2, 1 by 2. So tan a plus b divided by 2 equal to 1 by 2. We have to prove. Hence proved. That's all. Sum, if sin y plus z minus x, sin z plus x minus y, sin x plus y minus z are in AP, then prove that tan x, tan y and tan z are in AP. Given sin y plus z minus x, comma sin z plus x minus y, sin x plus y minus z are in AP. AP then common difference d equal to t2 minus t1 equal to t3 minus t2 is the formula. So we should substitute, this is the t1, t2, t3. So t2 minus t1 sin z plus x minus y minus sin y plus z minus x equal to t3 minus t2 sin x plus y minus z minus t2 is a sin z plus x minus y. Next, another one formula is sin c minus sin d is equal to sin c minus sin d equal to 2 cos c plus d divided by 2 sin c minus d divided by 2 is the formula. So we should substitute this formula here. So sin c minus sin d form. So what is here? 2 cos c plus d z plus x minus y plus y plus z minus x divided by 2 into sin c minus d z plus x minus y minus, then we should multiply by minus, so minus y minus z minus into minus plus x divided by 2 equal to, here also same formula we should use, sin c minus sin d formula. So what is here? Sin c is a, it's a formula is a, what is here? Sin c minus sin d is equal to 2 cos c plus d divided by 2. C is what? X plus y minus z plus d is a z plus x minus y divided by 2 into sin c c minus d divided by 2. C is x plus y minus z minus, then we should multiply by minus here. Minus z minus x plus into minus is minus x minus into minus is plus y divided by 2. So 2 cos minus y plus y is cancel, plus x minus x is cancel. So 2 z divided by z, 2 z divided by 2 sin here z minus z is cancel. So x plus x is 2x minus y plus y is minus y, you should add here 2y divided by 2 equal to 2 cos, we should add then plus y minus y cancel, minus z plus z cancel. So cos 2x divided by 2, x plus x is 2x divided by 2 sin x plus x minus x cancel, y plus y is 2y minus z is minus 2z divided by 2. So here 2 cancel, here also 2 cancel. So 2 cos z sin 2 is the common takeout, x minus y divided by 2 equal to 2 cos x sin 2 is the common y minus z divided by 2. Now 2 cancel, here also 2 cancel, this both side 2 is cancel. What is the cos z sin x minus y equal to cos x sin y minus z. One of the formula is sin of a minus b equal to sin a minus b equal to sin a cos b minus cos a sin b is the formula. Sin a minus b equal to sin a cos b minus cos a sin b is the formula. So we should substitute cos z into sin a minus b. Sin a minus b equal to what is the sin a cos b minus cos a sin b is the formula. So we should substitute here sin a cos b, a is x, b is y. So sin a cos b, sin x cos y minus cos x sin y. We should substitute this formula then. That is equal to cos x into, this also same formula we should use, sin a minus b equal to sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. So cos x into sin y minus z, y minus a is y, b is z. So sin a cos b, sin y cos z minus cos y sin z. So cos z we should multiply inside, write in order also, x y z form, sin x cos y cos z minus cos x sin y cos z equal to cos x, we should multiply inside, cos x sin y cos z minus cos x cos y sin z. So we should divide by cos x cos y cos z on both sides. divide them, we get to sin x cos y cos z divided by cos x cos y cos z minus cos x sin y cos z divided by cos x cos y cos z equal to cos x sin y cos z divided by cos x cos y cos z minus cos x cos y cos sin z divided by cos x cos y cos z. It's a cos y cancel, cos z cancel. Here cos x cancel, cos z cancel. Cos x cancel, cos z cancel. Cos x cancel, cos y cancel. So that implies sin x divided by cos x, minus sin y divided by cos y, equal to sin y divided by cos y, minus sin z divided by cos z, We know that the formula tan theta equal to sin theta divided by cos theta is the formula. So we should substitute this formula here. Sin x divided by cos x is tan x, minus sin y divided by cos y, tan y, equal to sin y divided by cos y, tan y, minus sin z divided by cos z, tan z. So this is a T2 minus T1 form equal to T3 minus T2. So T2 minus T1, T2 minus T1 equal to T3 minus T2. So we should take in the form of, it's a tan y is, we should take right hand side. Tan x equal to tan z, we should take left, plus tan z equal to 2 tan y plus tan y is 2 tan y. So this is in the AP. Why? It's a ABC or ABC or in the AP, then A plus C equal to 2B. A plus C equal to 2B form. So this is a tan X plus tan Y. Tan Z, A plus C. A is a tan X, C is a tan Z equal to 2B means a tan 2 tan Y. It's a 2 tan Y. So it is an AP. Therefore, tan X, come on, tan y and tan z are in AP. That's all. Sum, if cosecant a plus secant a equal to cosecant b plus secant b, prove that cot a plus b divided by 2 equal to tan a tan b. This is a homework.